So this is a case of a depression. It's so-called depression with the schizoid symptoms, you know. It's very interesting case, how she came up. The case was came to me because her father-in-law called me and said that, are you a psychiatrist doctor? And my daughter-in-law is behaving weird and I would like to start a treatment, okay? And he came and met me and he spoke that she is one who got married 2 years back in our family and she has made our family's life a havoc. She doesn't understand anything. Maybe the family cheated on us to get married this psychiatric girl in our life. She started feeling good that she put her status and photos on her WhatsApp. And she said, I will put such a good photos that my husband will see and one day I'll make him jealous after the remedy. So she said, the mother is saying she's better. So she said, she stayed with mother only because this family said that let her, till her she is better, till she weans off psychiatry, don't send her. So she was sent to mother's home. So this girl started doing a job and all, okay? She said, now I'm thinking that boy only should say, I want divorce. And she said, I'm thinking to have some other man in my life. She doesn't want to be with this man. And finally, that boy said, okay, and they left.
And somebody paid the other one?
No one. It went smoothly. It went smoothly. Nothing went. No one paid no one. But she said, "Na, they called me and all." She made them cry. This girl made them cry later on. See.
You have to call her.
See, now she's talking in English. Some English word. Just listen if you possible. Okay, I told her talk in English. What is the change in you? So, what is her story? Where is she stuck in her life? How is her nature? What is her inner nature? And how is she coping in her situation? Okay. So here we see a patient who is timid, okay, very uncomfortable at her new house, okay. She's afraid of new situation, new people, new places, okay. Where we see the other side where there is an issue of being tortured, harassed, hit, treated like a servant. She told her mother that she's treated like a servant, hit. She had to adjust with the family with whom she's staying. So different between equids and bovids. Bovids are provider. And so are mostly workers, like household workers, company workers, office workers, who are routinely, they even choose to work in such roles, not opting for any adventurous jobs, which they have to make their big shift in the routine, you know. There is no challenges to face. The simple, easygoing, harmonious lifestyle. Easygoing lifestyle. And this is the difference between bovid and equid, because equids are performers. So how they are ambitious, aggressive, always aiming their goals. Bovids don't have any goals. Equids have a lot of goals because equids is performance. Equids want challenges, adventure, and bovids don't want anything like that. This is the difference. Okay. So we saw in this module, I want to show you what exactly we did in this mapping the mind. Mapping the mind was a psychiatry module, 12 modules we started last year. This is the 12th and last module of the series. Okay. So we saw in short, those who have not attended, those who have forgotten, see how each module I brought to you a different concept. Every module I specially chose to teach you some aspect of our psychiatry. So in the first module, I showed you individuation, ego strength. We saw a case of anxiety, where in that case, everything was there. Kingdom, sensation, a lack equis case. The second module, we talk about What is the meaning of id, ego, superego? Actually, that case taught us exactly to see the sexual guilt of a fourth row. This was a case of a Mancinella and how the guilt becomes a part for OCD. So sexual guilt was very strongly showed there. The module 3 showed you a very finer aspect of a womb stage. We talk about the different stages of mollusk. We saw the remedy oyster there. The fourth module talked about that blind lady. You remember she was losing her eyesight. So toddler age, she was walking like a baby, toddler stage, womb stage. So that was a lithium line, and we talked about boron. The module 5 talked about the third column. What is the peculiarity of the third column? And then it was borax and boron. How different it is. We spoke about that. Module 6, beautiful case of a suicidal tendency. And there we learned the ancient plants. What is the earth element? What is the ancient plant? How different they are talking? What is the language of ancient plants? And we did Lycopodium. Module 7th, we did a case of a trichotillomania. She was pulling her hair, which was bleeding. Where we saw that girl with a strong superego. And we actually understood how this superego is a main cause for a disease, you know, a typical control, anacardiasis. We saw the sapendalis key sensation. Every recording, you can go back again and see your notes. Dear Anita, we had a wonderful time. Flavia, I love you. Really nice. I had a wonderful time. You had no way. I thank you from my heart because in this process, I learned.